off of turn number two. Dehaven Watts in top, top two machines. Dehaven to the inside, takes the lead. Here comes Fitzgerald underneath Watts. Down the backstretch, it's Dehaven Fitzgerald. Here comes Greg Robertson. Three wide into turns three and four. Robertson trying to get to the second spot off of turn number four. Dehaven out front. Robertson in that 19 machine moves to that second spot. Here comes Fitzgerald on the outside for that third spot. Fourth is going to be Watts. Fifth is Hudson. Then you're going to have six LeBaron. Off of turn four, it's going to be the 17 of Dehaven. 19 machine of Greg Roberson. The 100 of C.S. Fitzgerald. Hudson underneath Watts for that fourth spot. Dehaven, your fast qualifier, ladies and gentlemen, in that top spot in heat number one. Dehaven, then you're going to have Roberson. Then you're going to have Fitzgerald in that battle is that fourth spot. Fourth spot of Hudson, and then it's going to be Watts. That's worth three spots in the big tournament, ladies and gentlemen. Very important to try to make them up. Every pass here means three spots in that feature event. Dehaven starting to stretch it out a bit. Lap four in the books. Dehaven with that lap number four in the books. Five laps halfway this time, ladies and gentlemen. Dehaven in that 17 machine takes it down into turns one and two. Hudson has made his way around. in turns number three and four. Off of four, green flag in the air, this time by looking for group number two, heat race number two, looking for the top two, off of turn four, green flag in the air. stretch, six laps, six cars. Who's going to start on the pole in the feature? That's what we're looking for. Roberson to the outside in that 19 machine. He's got the run down the backstretch. Roberson to the outside. Roberson in turns three and four. He's out front. Here comes Lathrop back to the bottom. Lathrop comes back to the lead.
Here comes Walker, that third spot, fighting back on that bottom side, but don't give it away yet. Here comes Roberson on the outside. Roberson drops to the bottom, trying to see what he can do, but he can't make it work. He slips. Here comes Walker to the inside. Dehaven on the outside, that 17 locomotive machine down the backstretch. Just can't get that run off that high side groove. Into turns three and four, Dehaven on the outside of Walker. Out front, it's still Lathrop. Then you got Roberson, Walker, and Dehaven. Dehaven on the outside, ladies and gentlemen, trying to get that outside groove worked in. He's trying to get it around that 87 machine of Walker. He's got that 17M locomotive. Here comes Walker to the inside of Roberson. Two laps to go, ladies and gentlemen. Two laps to go. Dehaven drops to the bottom side, trying to get that run down the backstretch. Look at the rubber gauge power in that 17 machine. White flag is in the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, let them know. We appreciate them coming out. Let them know.